My name is Sam Davison with Nutrient Ag Solutions in Fort Benton. Behind me here we have Warhorse. Warhorse is a MSU variety. It's a very solid stem and it's pretty good yield potential for a solid stem. It's going to give you a very good winter hardiness to make it through our tough winters here we have in Montana. And it's got good stem and stripe rust resistance. So if you want a winter wheat that's just going to make it through almost every winter, you'll want to go with Warhorse.